Well, I am back playing Pizza Tower, and in this episode, I've got my Halloween costume on, and we're gonna go through Tricky Treat, so here we go. Still, unironically, one of my favorite levels in this game. I just love it. Yeah, don't mind that thing in the bottom right. Well, spooky lap time. And I got caught by Pumpkin Face right at the end. My god, and I even missed one of the pumpkins. I'm such a genius! Okay, for real this time. Spooky lap. As I nearly mess it up immediately. And I mess it up again! I am actually being so dumb. It's the costume. It's the fucking costume. No, it's not. I'm just bad. Thank you. There we have it. Just gonna edit the blue pumpkin. Hey, we got it. Well, if you can't tell by my outfit, this is not just regular Pizza Tower. And if you couldn't tell also by the title of this video, we're playing Exlap Mod V2. So, the Spooky Lap isn't the only thing I want to do in this episode. Since it's Halloween, we're gonna play the other horror kind of level in this game. Hello everybody, my name is Markiplier. No. Don't make a sound. Obviously had to play it. One of my favorite levels in this game. And also, horror themed. Halloween. It all works. It works out. I'm just going to do regular old lap 4 P rank as a noise. Here we go. Here we are, pizza time. Mm-hmm. Here we go. And there we have it. That is, don't make a sound. Now it's time for war. Don't speak of this. What? What the f- Why? Why did he grab? I pressed grab once. Fuck you. I'm gonna kill this guy. Ah! I hate no checkpoints.
Lights, camera, action.
There we have it! God, that went so bad! Oh my goodness. But that is War Conquered. We're gonna do this one more time. One last lap. Thank you. Sayonara! Final lap. Well, with that being the final lap, I'm going to leave it here for this episode of Pizza Tower. If you enjoyed what you saw, make sure to like and subscribe. You know what to do. And I'll see you.